Leigh, what are your emotions at joining Celtic?
Over the moon. It's been a long time coming. Ever since I heard Celtic were interested, there's only one place I wanted to play, and I'm just glad it's done now.
When did you first hear of Celtic's interest?
I think it was middle of December. My agent had gave him a phone and said that Celtic could be interested in January. And ever since then, I've just been counting down the days, and unfortunately, it's taken to the last day, but I'm glad it's done.
So how frenetic have the last 24 hours been?
They've been hectic. The bid didn't actually get accepted until about 6:15 this morning, so I've been up and about, and I'm just kind of about to get started.
So why did you want to sign for the club so much?
The SPL Champions to begin with. Massive club, massive fan base, massive stadium, and I've seen nights on the TV at the Champions League, and there's no better place to play, and that's where I want to be.
I mean, did you need to speak to anyone for advice or before coming up here, or were you just really keen in the move from the first off?
No, I was just really keen. I know what it takes to become a Celtic player. And obviously I had a great season last season with Hibs, and I went back down the road and I started scoring goals as well. So I'm just thankful I got my chance here, and hopefully I can prove all that was wrong, that I'm a good signer and I start scoring goals for fun.
You obviously came close to silverware a couple of times for Hibs up here. Was that chance of winning medals one of your motivations for coming to Celtic?
Yeah, Celtic are always winning trophies every season, and I want to be a part of a winning team. And hopefully we can start off by winning the league.
At 23 and having played at a high level in Scotland and in England, do you feel you're coming here at the perfect time in your career?
Yeah, I'm still young, I'm still willing to learn. I've spoken to the manager and he wants me to get a better player. And hopefully in 3 or 4 years I can manage to achieve that.
How much are you looking forward to working with Neil Lennon?
Yeah, I'm really looking forward to him. He's a winner, and that's exactly what I want to be here. So like I said, I just can't wait to get started.
And what do you hope to bring to this Celtic team?
Goals. That's what I'm all about. That's what I love doing. I love scoring goals. I done it last season for Ibs and I've done it for Bill, so now it's my time to shine in the hoops, and hopefully I can do it.
Obviously, there have been some great goal scorers at this club over the years, Leigh. What ones have you admired, and how much would it mean for you to emulate some of these famous figures?
You've got to start off with King, Henrik Larsson, and then Gary Hooper. He's came through the lower leagues in England, just like myself. And he left here a legend, so if I can try and emulate the two, I'll be absolute buzzing.